did you hit?
I hit him too. We're
from Morrowland.
There's a thing right there.
I get it. Who is she?
Weird.
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Yo.
Who is he, and how does he know these things?
You gonna loot the stash?
What stash?
He said Elizabeth Sobek.
Oh, it's
like what kind of name is that?
Alright, I'm gonna go to this thing right now. Right there. Okay. What time I work on Friday?
This must be when
or Saturday? I don't know. I didn't look. Yeah, maybe. I'll let you know closer. Yeah, I'll look. I'll let you know closer to the date, just because I don't know. We're supposed to.
But if someone dragged us on off, there should be tracks.
What time's the thing at?
Oh, here we are. Let's see where
it starts
went.
At what time? Oh. Okay. Yeah. I mean. Let me know, and then I'll let you know. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Good night.
Now this is the track to that loot or whatever?
I don't know. I'm following the track. It was like some robbery that happened that I helped somebody with before, and I'm trying to find out like what happened. Like the next quest is like the mother.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna do that next since I'm up here anyway, but
why are you going this way?
Oh, I'm gonna kill these horses. They're like easy kill for like oh shit. What sees me?
Take it out. Can't you stealth kill it in there?
Yeah. When I get it closer. Oh shit, that guy sees.
No.
Oh, there's another one.
You can definitely get him, right? Oh no.
My horse.
I take it your horse has like somewhere near your damage.
I don't know.
When you override it.
I don't know. Honestly. That's what I need.
The shadow cruiser on post. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Find Nassan. Oh shit.
Okay,
here we go.
Mad dudes.
We gonna do it. We gonna kill all these dudes. Just gotta get closer and kill the dudes.
Oh, there's the first dude right over.
Alright, there we go.
Fucking lonely guy.
There we go. He's a lonely guy. He's about to die. Dang, he's pretty far out there. Oh, he's just like resting in the bushes.
you hurt him? He died all sorts of fucking weird, like. Oh, dang, babe. You're getting too good at this game. You can't
kill him. They called King Geron dangerous.
They can. Mad. Don't wait till he turns around.
But when we retake Meridian, they'll call us master.
Is she gonna fall? Oh, shit. He's dead through his butt.
That's the way to kill him.
I don't know about all that now.
Gotta silently butt kill him. Oh, shit.
You can get him. You got it. You got it. Now, where did he come from? Like, really?
Fuck, there's so many dudes here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to start using some arrows too, like.
Oh, that was gross looking.
Like real dead, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we get out of this side? Jesus. Like, come on. Oh, there we go.
You gonna kill him?
No, we're not. Yo, they die real crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's there.
He's gonna go investigate.
Guy's alert.
What guy?
Right there.
No.
I gotta be careful because all these little beams, they might not let me shoot them. Oh,
I
shit.
Bet they will.
No, they won't watch.
Well, I mean, you're basically aimed at a beam. Yeah, there you go. Told you. Maybe some of the smaller ones, like in between those two, you might not be able to, but
oh
these
shit,
ones.
There's somebody down there.
Gonna be light out soon.
Oh, shit, there's a guy right there too.
Damn, somebody's chilling too.
Alright, let's see. Who's that guy? There we go.
Got it, me!
What the fuck? How did I not kill him though? That shit was in his fucking head.
I don't know. Oh, there's that guy now.
Are these strong bows or weak bows?
Strong. I can't take any chances, but they might be weak dudes, so I don't even know.
You could probably drop down and kill him. Well, they're human. Do they actually have different strengths for humans?
Yeah. How do I? Okay.
Yeah, just walk forward.
No, I can't. He's like way down there.
Oh, he's not on that road.
I can silent strike from like down below, but. Alright, let's get out of here and go down the other way. I don't think I can.
About to go grab another beer though.
Yeah, let me just. Yeah, I'm gonna clear out my inventory real quick because I wanna be able to grab some of this. I might have some stupid shit in my bag. I'm like, this is stupid.
You need anything from up there?
Well, I'm alright right now. Thanks, babe.
Okay, I'll be right back. So what happened, man? You just killing them all?
Yeah, I killed those guys.
Did you get seen at all? Nothing?
No, not yet.
Dang, there's mad dudes in here, though, too.
Yeah, there's mad dudes everywhere, man. Killed everybody in the front, this side already. This guy coming there. Oh, there's a boss. Probably can use, like, my cheaper arrows, honestly. Might as well. Got 60 of them, you know?
Would you, like, just happen to miss those two or something?
No, they're just on the other side. I haven't gone to that side yet.
What the f-
That's what I'm talking about. It's like fucked up. It's just a- oh shit.
Can you got it. Yeah. Oh, dang, babe. That was sick.
Yeah, that's one of the moves I got in the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody
yeah, you killed him right next to a fire like that. He died looking at that
steak.
Beef cooking and everything.
Mm.
What a way to go.
What a way to go. I don't know if this is the best entrance to go.
We've gotten Hassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble.
I think also too is I was using the weak
out by the fork.
Arrows.
It was a picnic with your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Won't work.
My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
Can kill him first, right?
He's got spirit. Might take seven.
All right. I'm taking wagers. Hmm?
Where'd that other dude go? I need to know his walk pattern. Here it is. Okay, I see. So I could kill him when he's over there like that, so I'll wait for him to come around. And I'll sneak. I'm basically invisible though, because the way my my suit armor is set up. I'm
yeah.
able to, oh shit, there's a guy up there. I gotta kill him first.
What?
Yeah, that guy up there. That guy. I'll kill him when he walks past. Damn, the sun's like right in my
Let's
eye.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously
I think you'd better off killing him.
What yeah, but look, he's on top.
By the fork.
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that See? As it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right.
Oh, wow.
I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
Hmm. He's got spirit. Might take seven.
All right.
Dang, that's not good.
I'm
sick.
Taking wagers. Hmm?
There's that guy. I gotta kill him, like, quick.
I'm done! Am I done?
Shit.
Dang.
Something broke. Bye.
I gotta run so they don't set the alarm.
For the radiant Edomus.
They won't wait. They're not gonna set the alarm off if you.
They will if I keep on fighting them. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I thought they would set it off no matter what when you found.
No. That guy. gun he has, though, is so sick.
Got eyes on him?
Yeah, they pretty much, like, fucked you up.
They're almost calm. Oh shit, look, there's an entrance right there. Look at that. Oh fuck! I just did a sound. What is that?
What the
I don't know, I can't even fucking see.
Yo, that's so sick.
Stay alert.
You could probably hop up there. No, oh, he just has like a ton of armor. Is that it? That was the boss? Yeah.
That's just something.
Yeah, that was so sick though. Just going on sad.
Yo, this thing is so cool though, that weapon. Get, you know, gotta get the treasures first.
No space.
No space for treasures. No space for wires though. Man, that zombie killing me sometimes though. Shit, it's that guy. I forgot everything. Cool. Alright.
Kandiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me.
Guess looks I'm like Rao.
Slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Oh shit, I gotta follow him? Fuck. That was just done. Damn, he's going real fast, dude. Slow fuck down.
He ain't going that way, man. Dang, he's out.
Kandiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good.
Good.
Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon.
Worry about
if you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for
yeah, look at his lip.
Yeah, he looks crazy.
After everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Sometimes, like, there was this one...
That's it, man?
Yeah, it was just a little side quest. It was just a little side quest. Yeah. I gotta go back there, but I'll just, you know, transfer. Oh, look, a cauldron. I think I have a cauldron over here, too. I have one there, too. You want to do a cauldron?
I'll do whatever.
Or you want to do the mother to find out who that woman is?
Yes, I want to do the mother one.
You want to do, like, main quest, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I have talk to Erend, or...
The
which
mother
is,
one.
Wait, I just want to see where that is. Oh, that's back at home. Okay. Let's do the mother one. Let's go. Let's do the mother lover. And go back home. Alright, where's my closest point? Over here.
Should we stop the video?
Yeah, we'll start a new one. I'm gonna travel, so anyway.
Alright.
Peace.